the Green New Deal, Larry Kudlow, the president's chief economic advisor a few weeks ago, said it will literally destroy the economy. Is he right?
I don't spend much time worrying about things that I can't effectuate. Can you focus on climate change in an intelligent way that doesn't damage the economy? Mm-hmm. Yes, you can. It's called CO2 emission taxes or trading.